If you belong to the category of the faint-hearted people who cannot watch someone wear this lip shade, then leave the screen right now. Hi guys, welcome back to Swatch Bharat Abhiyan. Okay, sorry. So I recently did a huge poll on Instagram wherein I asked whether you wanted to see a series of videos on my lipstick collection, and a lot of you wanted to see it. And so I did another poll wherein I asked you all that which category of lipsticks you wanted to watch. I distributed it into, I think, 7 categories, and the 5th category was the bold lips, and that got the maximum amount of votes. Also, there will be videos coming up on pinks, mauves, corals, you know, those everyday wear lipsticks. Yes, this is definitely not everyday wear, but this girl whom you're seeing out here, I can literally wear anything on my lips. Like, even if somebody comes up to me and gives me a white lipstick, I will wear it. So yeah, I can literally wear any lip color on my lips. Like, I go with shades like this to the 25th anniversary parties of my own parents. So yeah, I'll tell you which color I had worn for that and you will be shook. Let's just jump into the video. If you like this girl out here, have liked her in the past, wanna watch her in the future, and haven't subscribed to her yet, then please hit the red subscribe button, hit the bell button next to it, and you can also follow me on Instagram because I am very active on Instagram and I keep doing such polls, and I would love it if you guys participate. All the links to my social media will be given in the description box below, so please check it out. Now let's move into the Swatch Bharat Abhiyan. So the first lipstick is the one which I am wearing. It is the NYX Matte Velvet in the shade Disorderly Chaotic. Now this is a beautiful purple shade. I really love this color, and I think I had bought this a year ago and I posted a picture of it on my Instagram, and I had received such pathetic comments. They were like, who wears such colors on the lips? I mean, what the hell, and all this. My mother was shook. So then I just told I like wearing it. So yeah. And by the way, it's a wrong conception that bold lips can only be dark lips. If you are wearing an extremely light lip, which is not accepted by the society, then it is a bold lip also. So yeah, this was my first shade, which is the NYX Velvet Matte Lipstick. The next is this deep wine purplish shade. I know it kind of looks a little brownish on the screen, but it is a purplish kind of a shade. It is the Lakme Enrich Satin in the shade W267. This is how it looks like. It's a beautiful deep wine purplish sort of a color. I really love wearing this. Like, I wear this very often. I wear it to any occasion because I feel this is a little societally accepted, or maybe not, but yes, I have also received comments like, oh, your lips are very bold. So anyway, I do wear this pretty often, and when I click pictures, people often think it's a brown shade, but then it's a purpley wine shade. So yeah, this is my second bold lipstick that I own. Are you guys ready for this? Okay, so this is a Chet black lipstick, and this hands down is my favorite bold lipstick. I mean, you won't believe the places where I wear this lipstick. By the way, first let me tell you what is it called. It is the Nicka K Makeup Matte Silky Stick, and it is in the shade Night Rider. Now this is this beautiful black lipstick. I mean, okay guys, let me just tell you, I love this. In fact, if you ask me that one lipstick in my entire collection that's my favorite, then it has to be this. I wear this wherever I feel like. I wear this if I'm going to hang out with my friends, if I'm going to some casual parties. So this has a very weird story. This is the lipstick shade that I wore to my parents' 25th anniversary party. So I got ready. I wore this gray color British gown and I topped it up with this lipstick, and I just came out of my room after getting ready and my mom was like, go back and change the lipstick because you are not going like this. And I said, no, if you want to take me to the party, I am going to go like this. Now I went there, and as people started coming in, everybody was looking at me. So out of that, the funniest story was when a guy actually came up to me and asked me, दीदी आपने होठों पे काजल क्यों लगाया है? So I really love this color. I think it looks amazing. It's so beautiful. Like, can you not see how beautiful this is? Like, I love this color and I can wear it anywhere. So yeah, this was my third bold lipstick. The next lip color I have is this. This is the Blue Heavens Non-Transfer lip color in the shade Nude Lips. Now, the name says it all, nude lips. Like, this can actually work as my foundation. This is of that color. And like I said, that bold lips don't have to be dark. They can be light. And you really cannot wear this on an everyday basis and go everywhere. So this is a bold lip according to me, because it's pretty light. It makes me look pretty pale and flat. And but honestly speaking, guys, I really love this color. Like, I usually use this color for creating ombre lips. I really wear this lipstick like this also. And by the way, this lipstick will look amazing with a very heavy eye makeup. Like, if you make a smoky eye or if you make a very colorful eye look, then this will look very nice. This is one of the makeup rules, you can say, although I don't believe that there's a rule to anything, but a lot of people follow this. That is, when your eyes are subtle, your lips go bold, and when your lips are subtle, your eyes go bold. So since your lips are subtle here, you can pair it up with a beautiful and a very colorful eye makeup. So yeah, this was my fourth lipstick in the bold lips collection. Okay guys, right now I have no lipstick on and I decided to wear this lipstick in front of you guys. This is, I think, the boldest and the loudest and the brightest lip shade I have, and it is not from a very famous brand, but this is something I got from those local markets where you get brands like ADS, Swiss Beauty and all. This is from a brand called as Lip Boni. Now, have you seen people wearing neon colors on their lips? So this is a neon orange that I have, and I absolutely love it. So I'm going to apply it in front of y'all and you guys can say how you feel about it. So how do you feel about this? It's a beautiful neon color, neon orange. Like, there was a time I was so obsessed with the color orange that I used to literally go and get every orange shade possible out there, be it a orange peach color, or be it a very bright orange, a burnt orange, a coral orange, a pink orange, or this orange or that orange. So yeah, I got every orange possible, and out of those oranges was this shade. This is a neon orange shade, and this is definitely not something you're gonna wear on an everyday basis. That's why it comes in my bold lips collection. I wear any lip shade I like. I don't see where I am going, what I am doing. See, if I can carry it off like a boss, then I'm gonna wear it totally. So yeah, those were all my bold lipsticks. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then please do not forget to give a big thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.